where a cafe owner's drawn widespread praise for publicly defending an employee who was criticised in a one-star review. Barista Vari Desho, who suffers from Tourette syndrome, was the subject of the negative comments from customers who complained that Vari's tics made them feel uncomfortable. Cafe owner Adam Kakati says their remarks were totally insensitive.
And Cafe Barista Vari and owner of Naraya Cafe, Adam, join us now. Vari, we'll start with you. This must have been incredibly distressing for you to see when you first came across the review. Were you surprised to hear about it?
Yeah, kind of surprised, because the thing was they came in and they took the order, and as I went back to make the coffees, they probably about, maybe it was about maybe 20 seconds later, they got up and said, we'd just like to cancel the order. And I didn't ask why, I just, you know, said, no worries. Yeah, so they hadn't, like, tried the food or had a coffee or anything. And, yeah, just, I didn't know why they would, you know, leave a review like that.
And Adam, what about you? What was your initial reaction when you saw this review? Because it doesn't actually reflect the customer service nor the food.
Yeah, no, so usually on a daily basis I check it to make sure everything's up to standard. You know, if there's any complaints, maybe we could fix it. But when I come across that, I was in shock, to be honest. And I ended up, I called Vari. And I just asked him, I go, did any customers come in and leave, just get up and leave randomly? And he's like, yeah, two people came in and they left. And I was like, I didn't know the reason why, and I told him. And I was in shock, man. It was, but what can you do? It's it is what it is, I guess.
Yeah, Adam, and solidarity for standing alongside Vari. You clearly have a beautiful relationship. Can you describe what it's been like working together, you know, for quite some time now?
Honestly, it has been amazing. I love Vari. He's treating him like family here. He works from his heart, hands down, probably one of the best baristas I know. I'm very picky when it comes to the coffee and the way it's made. I've never, ever stressed, because when he's behind, he's always on point with everything.
Hey, Vari, can you talk to us more about what it's like living with Tourette's and whether or not you've been able to feel supported in this similar kind of way like you have here at Naraya before previously at a workplace?
Yeah, look, it does get hard sometimes, especially sometimes when it gets stressful, it can get worse. People say, like, it's good what you do, you work. You know, instead of staying at home and doing nothing, at least you get out there and do something. You can show everyone. Doesn't matter if you've got a condition, you can still, you know, you can still get out there and work.
Adam, to give us an idea, how damaging is a one-star review for your business?
Look, there's obviously in hospitality, you can't please everyone. There's going to be good days and bad days. Obviously, we try to give the best service we can and try and make sure everything's perfect for every customer that walks in. You know, we try and make them feel like they're at home, treat them like family. Obviously, there's days where something might go wrong, customer won't be happy, but to me, or to us at Naraya, it wasn't the point of the one star. It was the point that she had to specifically write it because of his disability, which had nothing to do with the business. And to be honest, like, we didn't care about the business itself. To me, Vari is like family, and it's not right for someone to come in and look at him or treat him that kind of way and leave that review. I mean, like, he's seen it, he got upset. Like, it's not nice.
To both of you, I mean, hospitality is hard enough right now, right? Do you think these reviews hold too much power?
It's very hard to say. Like, people, when they see a new business, they might check the reviews and have a look to see if their ratings are good or and see the comments. But like you said, hospitality is hard at the moment, especially with all the COVID and lockdown that we've been going through. It's been insane, but, you know, just trying to pull through, I guess.
The reviews are there for a reason. You know what I mean? They're there so you can tell people how the food tastes and how the business is, not how if someone has a condition or if you're a different colour or different religion. So that's what kind of we got upset about. It wasn't more about of what the food tasted like. It was the review was put up because of my Tourette's. And, yeah, that's why we're doing this.
Yeah, well, Adam and Vari, we hear the coffee's amazing, the food's pretty good, but the friendship that both of you are serving up is pretty exceptional. So it's been a real pleasure to talk to you tonight.
You
Thank
too.
You, Thank we you appreciate guys. It. Thank you.
Have a great night.
Thank you.
See you later. Thank you very much.